Hello and welcome to the session. In this session we discuss the following question, which says factorize the following: 18aqbq minus 27a2bq plus 36aqb2 and ax plus by whole square plus bx minus ay whole square. Before moving on to the solution, let's recall the identity: a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square, and a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. This is the key idea to be used in this question. Let's move on to the solution. The first expression given to us is 18aqbq minus 27a2bq plus 36a3b2. From this expression, we take out 9a2b2 common from all the three terms. So here we have 2ab minus 3b plus 4a. So the given expression is factorized as 9a2b2 into 2ab minus 3b plus 4a. Now the second expression given to us is ax plus by whole square plus bx minus ay whole square. Now we will open both these brackets using the identities given in the key idea. So for the first bracket we have ax plus by whole square. Now we will be using this identity, a plus b whole square. So we get ax whole square plus 2ax into by plus by whole square plus, now for the expression bx minus ay whole square, we will use this identity, that is a minus b whole square. So we have bx whole square minus 2 into bx into ay plus ay whole square. So this is further equal to a square x square plus 2abxy plus b square y square plus b square x square minus 2abxy plus a square y square. Now this further is equal to a square x square plus 2abxy plus b square y square plus b square x square minus 2abxy plus a square y square. Now 2abxy and minus 2abxy gets cancelled. From the expressions a square x square and b square x square, we take x square common and we're left with a square plus b square. Now from these two expressions, b square y square plus a square y square, we take plus y square common, and inside we have b square plus a square. Now we take a square plus b square common, and then we are left with x square plus y square. So the given expression ax plus by whole square plus bx minus ay whole square is equal to a square plus b square into x square plus y square. So final answer is, for the first expression we have 9a2b2 into 2ab minus 3b plus 4a, and for the second expression we have a square plus b square into x square plus y square. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.